Good evening and welcome to Scott Braswell Stadium at John T. Hoggard High School, where tonight Our Lady Vikings square off against the Mustangs of Middle Creek High School in the second round of the 2023 North Carolina High School Athletic Association 4A Women's Soccer Playoff. At this time, please turn your attention to the field for tonight's starting lineups. For the Mustangs, sophomore number 2, Alyssa Alvarez. Sophomore number 3, Ashley Hathaway. Junior number 4, Abby Kennedy. Junior number 6, Alexis Reckkemmer. Freshman number 7, Samia Costa. Junior number 9, Amanda Darty. Senior number 15, Kaylee Johnson. Freshman number 17, Mac Laley. Junior number 18, Haley Esser. Senior number 19, Savannah Wick. And in goal, junior number 99, Peyton Miller. The Mustangs are coached by head coach Guy Coleman and assistant Peter Briley. And now, the starting lineup for the Hoggard Vikings. In goal, junior number 1, Avery Kiewit. Junior forward number 2, Ella Johnson. Sophomore defender number 3, Reese George. Senior midfielder number 7, Sophie Johnson. Sophomore forward number 13, Ellis Kelly. Junior midfielder number 14, Logan Stewart. Freshman midfielder number 15, Aubrey Rogers. Freshman midfielder number 16, Avery Fisher. Junior defender number 21, Alia York. Junior midfielder number 23, Avery Barr. And senior forward number 28, Reagan Williams. Your Vikings are coached by head coach Justin Schatz, assistant coach Larry Cleveland, and Blair Barefoot. Tawano America, and in respect for all who have served this country to defend our freedom, please rise, remove your caps, and turn your attention to the flag for the playing of our national anthem. Thank you.
Thank you.
Ella Johnson with the corner kick for Hoggard. Ladies and gentlemen, we've just been asked by the gentleman in yellow to please hold back with any air horns or loud noisemakers. Thank you. Now on the field for the Mustangs, number 5, Haley Capito.
Man, I'm
gone now. Hoggard goal by number 2, Ella Johnson. Hotter goal, scored by number 16, Avery Fisher.
Looking good, with diamond cut and a freeze them. First time they fuck, some reason. Talk about what's the reason. I'ma pivot every sense in the word, why am I gonna trust and believe them? in the cup where I keep them. Till I need the work, till I need to beat it up. Then it's deep, deep, and I'm picking them up. Then I play when they cook in the truck. Many chicks wanna put chicken piston cuffs. Divorce them and split his bucks. Just because you got good sex, I'ma break bread so you can be living in a. Ah, cross with nothing, y'all be fronting. Me give my heart to a woman. Not for nothing, never happen. I'll be forever macking.
Now on the field for the Vikings, number 11, Carly Moroz. The double zero, Taylor Williams. Now on the field for the Mustangs, number 11, Jasmine Lazer. Thank you. Vikings goal by number 13, Ellis Kelly. Now on the field for the Vikings, number 6, Samantha Straley, as well as number 17, Shay Hines. Now on the field for the Vikings, number 5, A.D. Mulligan. Johnson with the corner for the Vikings. Coming on the pitch for the Vikings, number 10, Rhodes Gould. Folks, at this time, we would like to thank our sponsors of Hoggard Women's Soccer. Kiva Construction, North Carolina's premier residential and commercial builder. K&R Wave Systems, laying solutions for material handling, serving Florida, Georgia, and the Carolinas since 1993. Bloomington Dermatology Center, leaders in dermatology and cosmetic treatment. Delaney Radiology, the highest quality, low-cost outpatient imaging choice for more than 40 years in Greater Wilmington, North Carolina. And Craig Stewart, broker realtor. Craig has 24 years of real estate experience and provides sales and appraisal services throughout the Wilmington area. Thank you, sponsors, for all your support.
A fast car, and I want a ticket to anywhere. Maybe we make a deal. Maybe together we can get somewhere. Any place is better. Starting from zero, got nothing to lose. Maybe we'll make something. Me, myself, I got nothing to prove. You got a fast car. I got a plan to get us out of here. Been working at a convenience store. Managed to save just a little bit of money. Won't have to drive too far. Just across the border and into the city. And you and I can both get jobs. Finally see what it means to be living. See, my old man's got a problem. Live in the bottom, that's the way it is. Says body's too old for working. Body's too young to look like his. So I went off and left him. She wanted more from life than he could give. I said somebody's gotta take care of him. So I quit school and that's what I did. You got a fast car. Is it fast enough so we can fly away? Still gotta make a decision. Leave tonight or let it die this way. I remember when we were driving in your car. Speed so fast, it felt like I was drunk. City lights lay out before us, and your arm felt nice wrapped around my shoulder. And I had a feeling that I belonged. I had a feeling I could be someone, be someone, be someone. You got a fast car. We go cruising, entertain ourselves. Still ain't got a job. So I work in the market as a checkout girl. I know things will get better. You'll find work and I'll get promoted. And we'll move down to the shelter. Buy a bigger house, live in the suburbs. So I remember when we were driving in your car. Speed so fast, I felt like I was drunk. City lights lay out before us, and your arm felt nice wrapped around my shoulder. And I had a feeling that I belonged. I had a feeling I could be someone, be someone, be someone. You got a fast car. I got a job that pays all my bills. Stay out drinking late at the bar. See more of your friends than you do your kids. I always hope for better. Thought maybe together you and me find it. I got no plans, I ain't going nowhere. Take your fast car and keep on driving. So I remember when we were driving in your car. Speed so fast, it felt like I was drunk. Sitting nice, laid out before us, and your arm felt nice wrapped around my shoulder. And I had a feeling that I belonged. I had a feeling I could be someone, be someone, be someone. You got a fast car. Is it fast enough so we can fly away? Still gotta make a decision. Leave tonight or live and die this way.
home Monday morning, coffee strong, poured everything it got into a paycheck Friday night. You were power stroke, beast of backhoe riding, king of beers, 18-wheeler driving, living life in between the lines of clocking in, quitting time. But then the Sixth Street Circus comes to town, we hang them speakers over the crowd. When the lights come on, everybody's screaming, lighters in the sky, and everybody's singing every word to every song of the girl they're taking home tonight. When the lights come on, everybody's feeling a hallelujah high from the floor to the ceiling. Yeah, the drink that we're drinking, the smoke that we're smoking, the party we throw, it's going all night long. When the lights come on, when the lights come on. You were a little shy thing with a wild side on a night like this. You just can't hide, cause it's time to live it up. So come on and raise your cup. If we're talking about damage, yeah, we're gonna make up. Talking about rules, you know we're gonna break up. When the lights come on, everybody's screaming, lighters in the sky, yeah, everybody's singing every word to every song of the girl that's singing.
Corner Kick Vikings, number 2, Ella Johnson. Vikings goal by number 23, Avery Barr.
Thank you.
Paul Johnson with the corner kick. Now on the field for the Vikings, number 17, Shea Hines. For the Mustangs, number 10, Lauren Robertson. Johnson in the corner. Thank you. on the field for the Mustangs, Alexis Reckkemmer. Now coming on the field for the Vikings, number 27, Mia Neuwirth.
Thank you.
Hoggard corner kick by number 2, Ella Johnson. Field for the Vikings, 00, Taylor Williams, and number 12, Neil McIntyre. On the field for the Mustangs, number 8, Kaylee McHale, and number 9, Amanda Darty. Now on the field for the Vikings, number 11, Carly Moroz, and number 26, Charlotte Melroy. For the Mustangs, number 9, Amanda Darty. Field for the Vikings, number 6, Samantha Straley.
Red one, Miss
Hunter goal scored by number 23, Avery Barr. With the assist, number 2, Ella Johnson. Goal scored by number 17, Shay Hines. With the assist, number 2, Ella Johnson. Now on the field, the Vikings, number 30, Katie Blevins. Kings, number 20, Lila Jane Wilson, and number 25, Katie Ramblin. Thank you. Coming on the field for the Vikings, number 5, Annie Mulligan. Hoggard goal scored by number 27, Mia Neuwirth. And there you have it, folks. Your Vikings are winners. Hoggard 7, Mustang 0.